Good afternoon. I am sitting here waiting for the time to come that I have to leave for work to go entertain today. But I'm sitting here relaxing, drinking a cup of coffee, reading my sign. God is a miracle worker. He works in ways we cannot see. Amen. Hallelujah. Sometimes you don't know what's going on. Things are changing. The winds are changing. And I see that for myself. And maybe you see the winds of changing, winds of change for your own self. But you have to trust God, right? You have to look and say, God, I don't know what's going on, but you know what's best. Direct me, lead me, order my steps, send me the right people, open up the right doors, close the wrong doors, show me your way, show me what's right, help me to believe, help my unbelief, help me to know that you love me and you care about me and you have my best interest in your hands. That you love me, you care about me, and that I can cast my burdens on you, I can cast my cares on you. When I just want to cry, and when I'm just so sad, and things are changing, and things are not right, and things are not justified, just let me know and remind me, Holy Spirit, that you are in control, and that you love me, and you're taking over. And that goes for you too. Put your trust in God and let Him direct your steps. In Jesus' name I ask this. Have a great day. Bye now.